everything there, personal is of course political as well. But some political events are more personal than others. Losing a friend to the fires comes very close to being unbearably personal. While Greece was burning during the summer of 2021, an irrepressible thought came to my mind. Where is the EU, the European Union? I tweeted that out of frustration. I received many angry messages by many Europhiles saying, what do you mean? There are German firefighters and there are 9 aircraft that have been sent by various European countries to assist. But this is not the same thing. German solidarity, both of the German people and of the German government, Italian solidarity, British solidarity, Britain is not in the EU anymore, is everywhere and we are very glad for that, but that's not what I meant. I meant, where is the EU? Where are the hordes of bureaucrats that for years came to Athens airport, disembarked in limousines, rushed in their hundreds to our ministries to impose severe cuts, including to the fire service, our hospitals, our pension system for the very, very poor? They were here, they were micromanaging. Where were those people when Greece was burning? Where were those people when the migration crisis, the refugee crisis, caused so much humanitarian pain on Lesbos, in Samos, in Chios? The answer is nowhere. They only come to impose austerity, class war, against the weakest of Europeans. So these fires of 2021 also reminded me of how easy it is to divide Europeans, setting us against one another, confusing Europeanism with a complete acceptance of everything our European Union bureaucrats do, which is usually detrimental to the interests of Europe.